I go on the grass, and I took like a fucking, I skidded down the hill on my ass. I was like, whoosh! And Heather's like, luckily she didn't see the whole thing. The car kind of, I was like, I'm okay, baby. Yeah, don't worry about me. I was like, wiping dirt off. I was like, it was a fucking, and I was like, that's fucking dangerous, Heather. I'm fucking
but he was like so out of control. That's what I told you before the whole thing. I'm like, guys, I'm crazy. I'm really like,
no,
like, I was like,
is that the hill we went down when you guys were
I definitely won't do that again.
They went down and Benny and her went down and on rollerblades and I had to pull
and there's no break because it's a foot. And we just pulled Don down. We each held one of Don's arms like trying to walk. But honestly, I was scared because your face is...
I would have gone right into the fucking traffic. Like,
and you were terrified. You have to be terrified. Right?
I was not very impressed with fucking with the speed I was going down the hill.
What would you say you were doing?
I was like, holy fuck. I was like, I'm going to have to like find a tree to bail into. Or else
but
I'm going to have to like...
That's okay, Heather and me
both do that hill.
Every time.
Every time.
And I did not do too badly up the hill.
I think it could have been bad.
I know. We were hardcore. No, I'm usually a mix-up.
I don't know.
No, hardcore.